All right, so in this episode, we took care of another stronghold takeover, and now we have a new castle of our own. Bye-bye and enjoy. All right, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another fantastic episode. So we are going back to the Reapers? Roaches.
Wow!
Scorpio, I have a small infection I wish you to cure. You see, a band of independent smugglers are using the roaches' smuggling routes for their own small-time runs. It might seem innocent and even adorable the way they carry on, but I know these small infections soon become great sicknesses. You must kill this bacteria just like a shot of antibiotics.
So yellow or red? Oh god. Come on. Kem Gunungrai. Extracting the location.
Here we are.
Comrade, one of our best hitters, Saul Sukarno, is being executed today. The fascist government will transport him from death row in a truck. Go there and free him for me. I want my best boy back home.
Okay, this might be a tough one. I wonder if you can change views.
Catch up with the convoy and save Sukarno, comrade!
Quickly, get him to safety! Hey, come to Cavalina!
well known that. I'm out of here. I hope this is the right one.
Here we are!
Here we go. Hello.
Hi, Kawan. I have a job for you. A possible, how you say, double whammy. Yes, first you must destroy a very expensive and complex satellite base, which the government uses to disturb our trade routes. And secondly, you should seek out and kill the Chinese businessman, Li Ho Fook. A traitor who stole and sold a fortune of Yula contraband to Macau gangsters recently.
Okay.
expose that bloody dish and destroy it. There are two control panels nearby. Seek them out and activate them, said Adu.
Consider it done. Never thought doing the dishes could be this much fun.
Oh my god! Okay, this shit happens.
I got him! And so, the damn traitor Li Ho Fook is no more. Now, get switched back to dealing with the satellite-based standard.
Never thought doing the dishes could be this much fun.
So I guess it's time for another faction mission? Or should we go for another round of these guys, huh? Huh? What do you say? There's one right here, or two, three, look at that.
Chopper arriving shortly.
Okay.
You are becoming invaluable to us, Mr. Scorpio. Perhaps you really are what you seem to be, a friend to the Yulans. We Yulans are simple people. We live by the land and for the land, as we have done since the times of the ancients. But modern enemies require modern weapons, and so the time has come to overrun a military supply depot hidden in the jungles of Pula Kajitana. It will surely provide us with the armaments required to continue our noble struggle. The depot is heavily guarded, but it will be no match for you and my men.
For you and my men. All right.
Let them lead the way, Sheldon.
Whoa!
You'll get me safely to the command entrance on the upper level. From there, I can hack into their computer system and change the control codes.
Come, brave brothers!
And you, Scorpio, better keep me alive!
Rally on me, Yulans!
We need to take this supply depot!
Get through! Scorpio, find a way inside and open the entrance for us!
Ah!
Blockade! Brave brothers!
Let's go!
They have snipers! Deal with them, Scorpio! You got them! You lost! Move out! Scorpio, take care of that mounted gun! Good! Move on, brave Eulas! Now I just need to hack into the system. Scorpio, you got my back?
Send in the reinforcements!
Okay, wait. No, damn it! Maybe if I do like this. Yes! Almost got it! Scorpio, you better take care of the helicopter! Property now! Ha!
By the blood of the ancestors! I loved it!
Yay, we did it! Alright guys, so this is really gonna be it. For this episode, I gotta go take care of these guys still and wow, that much territory. Not bad, not bad. Alright, so, as I was saying, I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye, Angel. Alright, guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.